Hi, my name's Tracy with Tracy's Paws Rescue here in Hondo, Texas. This is Robbi and our Chagas positive dog, Rita. We rescue dogs from all over the state of Texas. We bring them back to our facility, rehabilitate them, and then find them wonderful, loving homes all over the country.
In August of 2020, we were faced with the harsh reality of Chagas disease. We knew that Chagas existed, we just didn't know the prevalence until we were faced with it. I have volunteered to lead the Chagas Task Force here at Tracy's Paws to educate myself, to educate other volunteers, and to more importantly, educate potential adopters on the disease as well as the treatment protocol. To educate myself, I reached out to the leading expert on Chagas, Dr. Roy Madigan.
I first encountered Chagas disease in dogs in my practice in about 2006. Chagas disease is a parasitic disease caused by a protozoal organism called Trypanosoma cruzi. Chagas disease affects a lot of dogs in the United States. We think currently the estimates are about 7 million dogs in the United States alone. We have a lot of data to suggest in the southern region, so pretty much along Interstate 10 from California all the way to Florida and everything in between. We see a lot of Chagas disease in dogs. In Texas alone, we think we have roughly 600,000 to 700,000 cases. And 2019 was the very first year that we surpassed the number of heartworm disease cases in Texas. It's very important to note that even though we don't have a vaccine available, it is a treatable condition. And the earlier we can detect the disease in your dog, the better chance we have of curing them without having any long-lasting damage to that heart. And if you have any questions, you need to direct those to your veterinarian, where they're a great resource.
So we do this work, obviously, because we love dogs. Dogs like Hendrix. Hendrix is probably one of my favorite dogs in the whole world. He's also Chagas positive. But we also do this work because we love the people that adopt from us. And it's because of that, our love for our dogs and for all of you, that we have decided to test every single dog that comes into our program for Chagas disease. If you'd like more information, you can go to our website at www.tracyspawsrescue.org, right?